Well, folks, that's it. Season one is in the books. Before we leave you for the off season, we thought we'd leave you with these gems. I don't get this show in one take, and here's proof. Welcome to the very first episode of Lacing Up. I can't even say Lace Them Up, right? We'll do that again. Thank God this isn't live. I'm squinting. David Levin with between the legs goal on Saturday night against the Kingston Frogs.
I literally said two words last week before I stumbled on something. I'm like, oh, okay.
I pointed and I think I might have given somebody the finger.
The prompter's not working on. What should I do?
Apparently I don't know how to say weekend.
Back up.
Can I redo that part? That was pretty bad.
More Lacing Them Up when we return. I forget what the name of the show is.
Happy New Year.
God, why does that sound so terrible?
Damn it.
I growled.
I feel ridiculous in my hat. I just want you to know that.
Is that a knock I hear at the door? Who could it be?
Okay.
The knock came after. It's the voice of the Sudbury Wolves, Gary Beach.
All right, Rudolph, get back there. Saunders, like, stop pushing. Oh.
You somehow get the game sign.
I need a breath. I don't think I breathed at all. Whew. Who knew you could mess up the word the? Having a look at game. Having a look. All righty, yeehaw.